The difference between all these trucks? About this much. Sure, one can tow more and one's got more torque, but across the board, they can all basically do the job. So how do you choose? Maybe get your head out of the sand and get the truck you think you can depend on for years. What? Maybe you get the truck that more people out here buy for dependability than any other. Maybe you get a Tundra.